I am the man whose eyes tell a thousand stories. He's crow's feet, born of smiles and tears, of fears and woes and jubilation, no different than any other man of this great nation, and yet somehow they're different. The same as everyone else's, yet different in their own way. What makes them different is I'm not afraid to stand on stage and wave my fear to the wind and tell my story. A story of darkness, of lights, of dizzy new heights and fights to get here, only to come crashing down before I even realised I was falling. And to be lucky enough to be surrounded by greatness. You see, it wasn't me who got me here. I just tell the stories. I never wanted to cover myself in glory because I had no right. I don't want to talk of his plight in a self-righteous or indignant way. I wanted to stand here and say, this wisdom is retrospective. I learned by watching those closest to me succeed and felt the need to emulate them in every way I could because my friends transcended good. They were happy. And so I set wheels in motion for my own happiness, and it wasn't easy. The great things never are, but they are worth it. And I took my knocks, risked it all, stood face to face with my destiny, only for destiny to slap me in the face. But we've all done that. In some way, we've all had the balls to say, this is what I want. And only when you know yourself truly and honestly, and you're surrounded by people who you think are just lovely, only then can you prepare for life. And know that life isn't when destiny slaps you in the face, which it will, but the moments after, when you gather yourself and regroup and jump straight back into the fold, this is life. So jump back in. Thank you.